no evil. It'll scare the devil out of you. Rated R, coming soon.